Hey, it's Tim Scott. It's time for another episode of Who's Got Game. Today we're going to find out who the speed racer is. Let's check it out.
We got Mike Aviles, Alex Gordon, John Buck, and Mark Tin.
I have a driver's license. I mean, you think that's going to do the trick?
It'll get you in the top five.
Mark, I mean, you got a lot of big talkers here, a lot of big game. I mean, how do you deal with that?
Just ignore them like usual.
Alex, are you a big IRL fan? Do you even know what that stands for?
No idea. You know, I'm looking to go fast. It's going to look good.
Not a big NASCAR fan, but I've been driving in New York, so it kind of gives me a little advantage.
John Buck, right after we got done, it got ugly out there for a second. Johnny, talk about the keys to victory.
Were you guys even racing?
Fourth place finish. There's not even a medal for that.
Apparently, you guys aren't very good at all.
What happened out there? Were you just not adjusting for the wind, or was it a brake thing?
This interview's over.
Wow. As usual, it is tradition here in NASCAR-type races. Congratulations.
I'll just take my milk and go home.